I ran by an interesting title for a video. An interesting title, indeed.
And I decided to check it out.
That's from the Moderna vaccine.
Okay, Moderna. Is it the same for Pfizer and all of the others?
Each brand is a little different.
Okay. So may I take this with me for... to look at all of the safety studies, placebo safety studies on this?
Because the one that's given to patients doesn't contain that information. So that
which one is are they giving if it's not
so,
this one?
So no, that's the one that is the one we are giving.
Oh, okay.
But yeah, the package insert given to patients isn't the full information.
So it's not from the manufacturer themselves.
That is from the manufacturer, but it's truncated. That's okay. The full thing.
So why is it intentionally blank if it's all the safety studies and stuff?
They're inside.
They're inside of it?
Yeah, this folds up.
Okay. Okay, so I'll go ahead and get one of these. It's going to be
35 pounds, and I'll be just getting this. And you can just leave the charger there. This supposedly folds up. I've got to get online and find it.
No, it's okay. It's okay. I already know that it's intentionally blank. My last question is, how is it informed consent when all of the safety studies, placebo safety studies, are not listed from the manufacturer?
That's a great question. Mm-hmm. I would talk to CVS about that.
Okay. So if we don't know what we're injecting into ourselves, I don't understand how that's informed consent.
You're exactly right.
Okay.
And you're exactly right.
Yeah.
And you are correct. I should not be giving these vaccines at all.
Okay. Oh, why are you giving them?
Because I am told to.
I understand.
And everything I have shown, including the patients that I have given it to, it is safe.
It is safe and effective. What studies are you going by that states that it's safe and effective? I know these are tough questions, but I have to ask.
I know, and I'm sorry, but...
But you can't answer, so I understand that.
I unfortunately cannot answer that,
okay.
And I feel... And right now, I'm feeling totally inadequate as a...
You know, when I was a kid, I used to see these trails in the sky all the time, and so that's cool. A jet just went over. And then you started to see a whole bunch of them. And next thing you know, everybody in your neighborhood was fighting and arguing and you didn't know why.
That's authority I possess.
The 10-year-old was one of the first participants in the pivotal stage of Pfizer's trial for kids under 12.
Simon says, monkey see, monkey do. I wear the shirt, you wear the same shirt too.
So we can live.
Why do these guidestones call for 500 million people to populate the earth when we have billions of people today?
So we can live.